copo. Wow.
We're ready to get going now, so as soon as you're ready, you can open the doors and start letting the passengers on board. Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you.
Hi there, we are pretty much ready to go up here. We've got the load sheets on board, so once everyone's on board, please feel free to close the doors and we can get going.
Okay, great, we're almost done. passengers are on board and doors have been closed.
Thank you. Welcome aboard the aircraft. My name is Steve, I'm your pilot today, along with First Officer David and your senior flight attendant Alana. She, with the rest of the crew, will be making our way around the cabin, making sure you're comfortable. We're not anticipating any delays, so we should be arriving on time at our destination. The guys on the ground have just told us they've finished loading the final bits of luggage into the aircraft, so we should be on our way very shortly. We are, however, waiting to receive clearance to push it back and start. Before we taxi to the runway. If you could help the cabin crew by getting yourself sat comfortable with the seatbelts fastened, that would be fantastic. Once airborne, we'll be starting our in-flight services, but for now, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today, and I hope you enjoy the flight. Thank you.
ground to cockpit, plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready. Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up. Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect. Tow connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback, and you may start engines.
Cabin crew, please arm doors.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the crew, I ask that you please direct your attention to the monitors above as we review the emergency procedures. There are 6 emergency exits on this aircraft. Take a minute to locate the exit closest to you. Note that the nearest exit may be behind you. Count the number of rows to this exit. Should the cabin experience sudden pressure loss, stay calm and listen for instructions from the cabin crew. Oxygen masks will drop down from above your seat. Place the mask over your mouth and nose.
Hi, Captain. The cabin is secure. All doors contact.
If you are
ready to go.
Children, make sure that your
Thank
own
you.
Mask is on first before helping your children. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing and evacuation, leave your carry-on items behind. Life rafts are located below your seats and emergency lighting will lead you to your closest exit and slide. We ask that you make sure that all carry-on luggage is stowed away safely during the flight. While we wait for takeoff, please take a moment to review the safety data card in the seat pocket in front of you. Thank you for your attention. We hope you enjoy the flight.
Operation complete. Go ahead and set the parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Thank you.
Tow is disconnected and bypass bin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Oh. Yeah.
100.
Thank you. about to start serving drinks. Please make sure your tray table is in the down position and clear any items from the out. Thank you.
Cruise level, and we're not anticipating any major delays, so hope to have you at your destination on time as planned. As the cabin crew make their way around the aircraft, please make sure the aisles are clear of any items, and I invite you to please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Thank you.
So I've turned that up. Does that make a difference? So I've got the volume rate turned up on. Oh, so that's better, is it? So I've turned the mic rate up and you can hear us better. Good, 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 good. When you use Microsoft Flight Simulator, ARCs can't remember how the vapor trails. Oh, don't look too bad to me. Oh, no. All right, yeah, I certainly mean that. Look lower, don't they? The livery looks absolutely amazing. It's always painted with business. Even down to the little details, that's whatever that says on there, can't read that, they'll be blamed for that. An angry looking face. Not the pilot, I meant the plane itself. Oh well.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to start serving alcoholic drinks.
Oh, alcohol, where's the wing, where's the wing? Just hope Father Frank's on the flight. Jesus, been in left. Once we watch your stream on the 787 tonight, there's going to be lots of long hauls done next week, I think. so please don't screw it up. Oh dear. Oh, has it? Oh, that kind of sucks. I like going backwards. That's all part of the fun. All part of the fun. So it's that. Oh, just flying above Paris now. I think I'll go for a smoke. One thing I've noticed about the self-loading cargo, when they serve, I've never noticed this before, but when they're serving drinks or hot drinks, the little green bar across the bottom shows you how far they've done. So I've never been able to get them to serve hot meals. Had a right shit landing that day. It's a bit of an Andy landing. So I came in way too slow, and the wind tried to flip the plane. I nearly popped myself. Off the South American cargo. Right. Ah, I've got a tit. To include food service. I've got 2 subs now. Hit the big time. Right, be right back. I don't think I'm a glory shot, seriously, that's not the intention. Here's a question for you. The landing speed is at 147 or 160. Check air cars for a sec. Oh, still a bloody France. Let's check. So they are serving food, finally. There's something else I was going to ask as well, I just totally forgot. Oh, that was it. I still can't get the FPM to work. Do you have to point it to a text file? Or just leave it as all defaults and it'll work? No, for the landing rate thing, sorry. how the hell gets video for the replay for Landon? Didn't want to do that, did I? See, I think I was going to check. This will run with 25. That's a charter old. It's 6, run rate 24. 27. So it's really 24, we'll pick gates, C10. So would I get rid of that message at the bottom, saying the video's recording? Yeah. Oh, so you posted a 787 vid. I'll watch it later. Thank you. I still can't believe it. The bloody satisfied rates. Woohoo! They must all be on the way. Oh, the sun would go down to zero after the landing, trust me. Christ. Just call me Andy Mark 2. Excuse me. Oh, did Man U win yesterday? Are they playing today? Oh dear. You see, the brilliant 2-1, so I'm going to win the league, the Champions League, everything now. Jesus. We're not going to get to see the Andes, are we? Nah, not going to be cloud. That sucks. Oh, probably a bit further south, actually. Have a look in a bit. Got another at least half hour. Oh, I'd get rid of that powered by. Ooh, I thought I took that off. I'm just rambling to myself. I presume this is how you used to be when the very early days when nobody was watching your streams. Just talking away to yourself like an idiot. 160 miles and then we'll start a descent, I think, if not before, like I usually do. So I'm like chicken. I can't swear on these streams, can I? I'll be right back. back. This will be hitting the descending phase, I think. No, we didn't get to see the Pyrenees. So I was looking on the wrong side. Didn't think I was. not, see, these bloody rule violations do me head in. The only way to stop them is when they're actually on the runway, then turn the strobes on and the landing lights and all that malarkey. Yeah, another 20 odd miles or so, then I'll start the descent, I think. Right, here we go.
Gentlemen, from the cockpit, you may have noticed we've begun descending to our destination. We're not expecting any delays, so we should have you on the ground in the next 20 minutes or so. If you could assist the cabin crew by tidying the tray and handing them any letters that come around, it would be most appreciated, and make sure to fasten your seatbelts. For safety reasons, please turn off all electronic devices or switch them to airplane mode until after we've landed. Please also note that the aircraft toilets will shortly be out of use. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I would say it's minus three. Minus three. 4-7. I wonder if I get any screams on landing. Still 100%. Is that the Pyrenees there? No, it can't be. It's not the Pyrenees in France. Anyhow. Minutes to go, apparently. land on night zone.
Please prepare the cabin for landing. Thank you.
I've got a feeling this is going to come up well.
for landing, please.
I will see about that. I'm not convinced it's lined up properly. So I mean, it's off. Yep, minus 347 in a guess. Turn off. Turn off. light on. And lights off. Right. So just pick one at random. Whoever that is. Oh well. It was -244. Right, let's see where this taxi car takes me. I love Barcelona, been there 5 times. Once a little mini break, and 4 times with work. Beautiful place, beautiful. Oh, I think they might smash 244. It's not like a thriller taxi ride. we're already dropped to 95%. I'll take that. Where the hell is bloody gear at? Back that way. Where's your purrs? Oh. Oh, I was going to park them in here. It's close enough. That's it.
Cabin crew, doors to manual, please. Cabin crew, the aircraft is secure. Please open doors. Thank you. Apologise for the slight delay in getting you to your destination, but you are now free to deboard and we look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you.
There we go. Well, thank you for watching, Mr. Insider. hurt worse. That worse, for him to put that way. And I shall see you in a few hours. See you later. Bye.